You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is d equals negative 10. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 5 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the d. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 2 over 1. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is d equals negative 10.